In this video, we're going to demonstrate the Liferay integration with external repositories, made possible by Xillio's Content Integration API. Here you see a demo version of a Liferay environment. Liferay has its own built-in document management system which allows you to publish content. However, this documents and media library normally only contains local documents, meaning documents within Liferay itself. When we open the library, we see a number of external repositories that we already have configured using the Xillio integration API. To add these repositories, an administrator simply has to select the option Add Repository and fill out the required details. Let's have a look if these integrations work and open up Dropbox. You can immediately see the Dropbox folders, files, thumbnails, and details from within the Liferay application. If we look directly in Dropbox, you will see exactly the same content as we have shown in Liferay. Liferay doesn't store these documents, it only has access to it. This is read and write access, so any modification we make in Liferay will be immediately visible in Dropbox as shown by adding a new document. We can see that this document is also added to Dropbox. Xillio has a large number of out-of-the-box connectors with repositories, so it's easy to integrate the applications you want.